Okay, so I can ask you and you can ask him.
Ask somebody else.
Oh, gotcha. So we'll do it then, with your permission afterwards. I'll get the handheld. We go around and ask him questions and film it. Is that a good idea?
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Before, I'm going to use it for the website.
Before we do that, please check with Ron about the time we're actually out of here, because I'm not sure if there's like a
time. I'll check with him. Thank you.
And you know,
let me start this.
He doesn't have a song called, but he'll sign it for you.
Okay. It's actually a little tickled to sign it. Sure, sign you.
Yeah.
Can I get a picture of you?
Yeah. Drinking water?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, yeah.
And it tries to throw. Okay.
Surprise!
Oh, that's good.
お願いします。
Thank you.
Thank you.
strength that stops in your shoulder and flows through your fingertips. I'm little, so other stuff's not going to work for you. You have to use both of your energies. It's not me versus him, it's both of us. have to put the painful meat yolk in on when we're not using all of our bodies.
Thank you. なんていうの？ Blow the glove.
He says, kind of depends on the space you're in sometimes. When there's a lot of people, you gotta be real soft.
What? What?
It's probably true that at first, we all go a little bit fast. And that's good, because that's how we learn these motions. So paying attention to the space around you and to the feelings of your partner. The same motions happen. Yeah, if he goes with the same size and intensity, it'll injure somebody. And that's why we study the life motions, how to use your center, your posture pulling up and down.
So much with an attack yet, it's getting effortless.
I cannot hear you, I'm sorry.
How do you do so much with an attack but seem effortless? Like, without using too much of your power, or more of your power, your sense?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, I think I guess we can do it, but you need simple, It's the words of Uishibo Sensei that he is quoting. We're right in the center of everything. There's the heavens and there's the earth, and everything is flowing free. That's why. If we stand in the right way and feel that connection from everything that's around us, that's the power that flows through us, or its conduits.
What?
It's like we're the center point of a cross or a plus sign. Those are the words of O sensei, that you're standing right here, right in the center. There's an order to all things, and we're all students, all of us, including him. So, you have to study this step by step before you can get to the step.
違う違う、それは全部自分に任せる。自分は歩ける。
Once you learn the motions, then you can leave it to heaven and earth.
What is the key to relaxation?
Popo-san.
Hi.
Can you translate that one real precise?
What is the key to relaxation?
Yeah, this is what I want. Well, can you just ask a question in his precise language?
Oh yeah, yeah, not
good. He wants to go back
to the
city. Oh,
oh,
oh.
There's a cool linguistic Japanese thing that's a way of saying that someone gives a thing to you. It's a difference in how you conjugate the end of the word. And he says that part of the secret is understanding that your partner is giving things to you, not attacking you, not coming at you. Because they're giving themselves to you. Because they're giving themselves. So you can go and skip.
Okay, I love it.
It's not about fighting. It applies in Aikido is where we learn it, and then we try to apply it out the other way around. But it's not a competition. The idea is not to kill your guy. It's just become the same thing as that. Even if your partner has that spirit, it's your responsibility to embrace that. You don't think so, that's when the body, the strength stops in your shoulders. So recently he's kind of become frustrated with techniques. Yeah, it's all comes back to fighting. It's kind of frustrating and boring too. There's something having to do with it's very important that he loves it, and at the same time, it's frustrating and drives him crazy. It's the punches and the kicks that is the frustrating thing, and the actual grabbing is where you can feel your partner embrace them and play with them.
Yeah. Now that's happening.
Last question for anybody?
I would like actually to ask you, what's a good advice you can give us to remind us of daily practice of keyboard center online and I comment? I especially enjoy singing and smiling so much and having so much fun while practicing because it's actually refreshing to see a sensei of his caliber just blowing what he's doing and doing it with so much passion. So it's actually quite commendable and I really do.
Thank you.
Thanks.
コメントの一つはあるんで、質問も一つ。コメントは、あの、その、笑顔と、この、で、今先生はみんなそう思ったことなんです
か？
Student of Aikido, he was always getting screamed at and hit by his teacher for always having such a fun expression. But that guy has passed away, so from now it's all fun. When he gets there, he's going to get.Screamed at again. あとは質問があったんで、日常の稽古をするときに、どうやって、まだちょっと中心を学ぶ、また秘密を教えてください。どうやって中心を学ぶ？
中心を学ぶのも大事だけど、あれじゃ心も。
Yeah, it's really important to study your center. That's like a great thing to keep in mind. But keeping in your heart, your partner's heart, is a more important thing. And for that reason, it's feeling your partner, feeling the way that your body interacts with things. That will teach us the other way around about our centers. yeah. But don't forget yourself. Let it all flow through you, but maintain a core. Let it all flow around you and through you.
So,
He loves the questions and he knows why he came here, but he hates talking about it at the same time because it doesn't make sense until you feel it. Leaving it all to them, you're screwed. Maintaining your center, feeling them, receiving them.So, it's from that feeling that it all begins. From feeling the connection together.
そうすると、あ、難しい。そうすると、あ、難しい。相手のことを聞くと、相手が気持ちよく
なる。It's with that feeling that you make them feel better through training.
そうすると気持ちよくなって、
The power.